I would definitely try and bring more knowledge to my peers, because you hear this a lot. We're the next generation. You know, this is going to be ours soon.
So we need to find a way to get people tested, and a lot of that's awareness.
Go and get tested. There's nothing wrong with it.
The more that we have conversations about why it's important to get tested and what does HIV mean and really what is a risk to you, that's a step forward.
The sooner people are diagnosed, and the sooner they can get treated, you actually can reduce new infections.
There was somebody there for me when I finally opened up.
This is someone's daughter, son. This is someone's brother, sister. This is one of us.
One person makes a change. We tend to wait for a large group, but you engage people as you move along.
Have that hope and faith.
If we can put that virus to sleep and people are able to take their pills, then their life expectancy can almost be that of someone who doesn't have HIV.
Did you know that HIV is different now? You may still think that HIV is a terminal illness, but it's not. If you find out you have the disease early on and start taking the prescribed medication, you can live a near normal life. The advances and treatment now allow an HIV-positive partner to live a full life with a partner who is negative. In fact, a person living with HIV on treatment could be up to 96% less likely to transmit the disease to a sexual partner. In some cases, that medication can be as little as one pill a day. And we can stop the transmission. We can stop the disease. It begins with a test. Testing today can range from a blood test that will inform you in about a week to some locations where a prick of a finger gets you a preliminary result within minutes. Diagnosing HIV early changes everything. It prevents the virus from attacking your body, and it prevents it from spreading through our communities. All each of us has to do is step up and take a test. Changing history is that simple. Testing is available at various locations throughout the province, or just ask your doctor at your next regular visit. And if your doctor offers a test, say yes. It's just the responsible thing to do. Then share the word. Tell people that HIV treatment has changed. Tell people that testing has advanced. Tell people that the entire approach to HIV is different now. Let them know that by choosing to take a test, we can all end HIV. This is a fact. We can help change history. We are doing something about the HIV rates in our province, and we are making progress. The beginning of the end of HIV. But to become we've got to have you. We need you to do your part. We need you to share the word. Take the test. Make a difference. End HIV. Change history. Share the word. Take the test. Make a difference.